is a single girl and the boy about 19. His daddy left home when he was 5 or 6, and his mama earned a living on her knees. Stevie B had nothing at all except a soul guitar left behind. When he played that thing on the Mississippi nights, all the dead seemed to come to life. Snack bar couldn't play, that boy couldn't sing. When he did it right under the pale moonlight, he turned the muddy Mississippi water clean. Nobody came around to Stevie's Gulf Coast town. So he packed up his guitar and he went out on the road just to play a few more shows. He drove his old junk car to the tiny little bars so people could hear his sounds. He went from South Louisiana to Northern Alabama, where the folks came from miles around just to watch him play. The pale moonlight, it turned the muddy Mississippi water clean. Little tiny bars to selling out arenas as a big rock star. Mom and dad came around with hands out for you. Stevie B said you never took care of me. Kiss my ass, you sorry fucking sacks. Go back to living on your backs. Every other night to them sold out crowds, they can hear his hate. Mississippi water clean.